We've gotten through another year. Let's celebrate our traditions with fervor and joy. And look forward to another prosperous year for all.